I think for most of us, every successful ride begins and ends the same way. We unload, gear up, and we have a kick-ass time for a few hours with our buddies before loading back up and returning to life as we know it. Other rides, however, can turn into a life lesson in a blink of an eye. Beautiful day, 85 degrees, sunny, Rocky Mountain skies, nothing to worry about. Just guys having fun on dirt bikes, right? Hill climbs, rocks to play on, wheelies, beautiful Colorado scenery, and great friends. What more can you ask for on a Labor Day? Such a beautiful day, we decided what the heck, let's ride above Timberline and check it out. Summit, 12,000 feet. Staring head on right in the eye of a massive continental divide snowstorm. But we're suddenly soaked and freezing, head to toe with nowhere to go. Our buddy Jason was stuck on the hill climb that we just came up, which was now icy, so we decided to turn around and head back down. Thank you. us knew it at the time, but the ride back would be the longest hour ride of our lives. Signs of hypothermia began to set in. Hypertension, muscle miscoordination, shivering. And then the mind starts to wonder, what if we have a breakdown? What if somebody gets injured? We're fucked. That's simple. But you push through, and every foot lower in altitude begins to feel tropic to your already numb and blue skin. Take shortcuts, you make it back safe. Once you're back, you load up, head home, get some rest. I'll see you can live to ride another day.